guys, it's Livy and Scott came back with another video, and in this video today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different than I usually do. I'm going to be doing the challenge, well, I don't know if it's a challenge or if it's just a popular video, it's on the trending, it's called What's on My iPhone, but I don't have an iPhone, so I'm doing What's on My Samsung. And my Samsung is the Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. I got this for my birthday, which was about 2 weeks ago. So I've had this for nearly 2 weeks, and I absolutely adore this phone. I'll be showing you what's on this phone, like inside the phone. You know what I mean, that absolutely all that. And I'll be showing you what the features I've got around the phone. So first, I'm going to show you what the features around the phone is. So you guys know what I've got. I've got like a case, like a soft case, it just goes around like that. And let me explain what this is. A lot of you guys are watching this video, or whoever's watching, have probably saw one of these before. They are called pop sockets. I would recommend you go buy them. If you want, you don't have to, but I recommend you do. You can go and follow me, and I'll leave my name in the description of this video below, or I'll put at the end of the video, either one really. Go follow me, I'll follow you back if you want to do the rest, whatever you want to do, guys. So that's what you do with pops a bit. And also a cool feature, like say my surf, like this is a surf, it's like a table, my hand. Put it there like that. So say you like in bed, you can stand it up on something and just like watch YouTube or something, or watch movies on your phone or whatever. Do whatever you want really. And something else, the last thing on my around my phone feature, around my phone, I like to show you my American dollar. As you probably knew, when I vlog my birthday vlog, which will be there, go check that video out, it's amazing. I recently went on holiday, I came back last week, been home a week, and this is the Caribbean, so it's like, I would say it's half Spanish, half American, because they have the American dollars, but they speak Spanish itself. It's not very, very English people, like, well, from about the feature around my phone, and the feature around my phone, that's it, that's all about my phone. I'm going to actually be diving into the actual phone itself, what I think of it and what's on it. So basically this is it, the rose gold Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge, so it's pink, and basically this is the tie in the UK right now. Basically, it's just like that one. You can even use your fingerprint, you can use anything, it's just like in a regular phone. Whatever phone. So, I have a passport for a backup, and I also have a fingerprint. So, if my fingerprint doesn't work, I want to get there faster, and it doesn't work, I just use my pin code. So, I just swipe it along like that. And there, I'm on my phone, and I've got a photo of me and the monkey. From when I went to Monkey Land in the Caribbean. So I'm going to show you what's on my phone and how I laid it out. And what I love about this phone is the feature of the edge, where you could just, from the left or right, you can slide it along. So there's all your social media, whatever you like the most, you can put on there. You can just put on there. And while I'm here, what's on my phone? What's on my phone or what's on my Samsung? I can actually show you my Musical.ly page, and this is my Musical.ly page, so you know that I have got Musical.ly and you can follow me if you want, and I'll make sure I follow you back. Comment below that you're from YouTube, or if you don't, you don't have to. That's what, while I was just there, I thought I'd do that. So this is like your apps page, so you can put any app there. From like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like 10 or whatever this is. So and then here's your contacts. You can put your contacts here, which is class, which I have got contacts on there. And here's the weather. The weather is like where you're from or where you're at. Basically the temperature, where you're at. The music, you can get your music. So if you click on it, there's all the music. You know what I mean? If you scroll on, you can have a calendar, schedule, yeah. You can have your internet, Google, whatever. Say, just like take a selfie, wear a clock. You know, you all think if like iPhones are better than Samsung's, but I'm going to be leaving a poll in the cards of which one you like better, and answer it if you like iPhone or Samsung better. And if you don't, it's alright. And if you like, you can comment on my video and saying why you like that. Like, if you like iPhone, why do you like iPhone? What's the best you like about iPhone? What's the best about Samsung? You could do that, but you know. Or if you have another phone, you know, it doesn't have to be iPhone or Samsung, but that's the poll for today's video. So, yeah. And it's like device maintenance, save storage and stuff. Big tools like a compass, you know. And yeah, that's a cool feature, but I know I'm showing you what's on my app. My iPhone, why am I getting the same iPhone? That's because I watch what's on my iPhone and what's on my Samsung. I don't know if anybody's ever did this video. So the apps I've actually got on, it's obviously my social medias. I've got 8-Ball Filter, Minecraft, Fruit Ninja. I've got the eBay. I don't know why I've got that. I don't know if that when I first got that before. I've got the Johnny Orlando app. Check back the Johnny app. Geometry, which is a really good game. Piano Tars, the Origins, obviously. Slenderman 1. If you haven't watched that video, make sure you go watch it. It's my recent video. It's amazing. You know, I get scared. And that's the funny thing about it, because I don't know. But Simple Piano, I just can't remember, I've forgotten even had that app. YouTube, obviously, Xbox app. Yeah, if you want to add me on Xbox, you can. I'll leave my name in the description, and the Gamertag in the description. If you want to play GTA 5 one time, or if you want to play FIFA, well, I don't really play FIFA anymore, but I could play it for you guys. And I've also got Skype Roblox. Music and all that. And really, that's all I've really got on my Samsung. And that's all I've got for this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe. Give me a big thumbs up. Thank you, I would really appreciate it. And if you want to check me out on Musical.ly, I'll leave it at the end of the video at the bottom of the description. Also, if you want to pan out on Xbox sometime, comment your Xbox gamer tag below, or put mine in the description, or even at the end of the video as well, which we have hit the end of the video. And I'll leave a poll under the card saying which one do you prefer, iPhone or Samsung or iPhone, you know what I mean. And make sure, I just want to give a little shout out to my friend Alpha117. Make sure you check him out because his videos are pretty cool. I'm trying to help him get to 100 subscribers. Me and my friend have got tired of this pet thing. Well, whoever can like get him to 100 subscribers the quickest. So, hope you've enjoyed this video. Comment down below what would you like in the future. And like I said in the last video that I did, the sandwich challenge will be either coming up this month or next month. We don't quite know because we're still in college at the moment, catching up stuff, you know, we break up a week in a bit. So for the holiday and stuff, so it's going to be amazing. And this is all I've got for you guys.